So, we're gonna Pokemon Blood Diamond playthrough. Nothing really too important at the beginning. I just got my starter Litten. And now we're just grinding through it. Gonna get through the first gym badge today, bruh. Take out this old guy, bruh. Oh, he's gonna give us rock smash. That's pretty good. Probably catch an HM Slayer pretty soon. Take out his little boy, bro. He ain't got nothing on us. Litten's gonna owe us okay, Curtis. Especially with the Badoo, bro. Increase the difficulty. And we're doing a Nuzzlock, which means deaths or permanent deaths. But you can see the rip right there. So yeah, we're going pretty hardcore right now. I need to make sure Litten don't die. Because if you die in the game, you die in real life. Man, these little key keepers ain't got nothing on us. The gym. There's someone there. The guy in front of the gym, he's sort of techie. Gym leader's an Orion Mayan. Okay. Catch someone real quick. It's a little bit of a jump there. Because the game actually crashed. I just had to reload real fast. Are we gonna catch a Tradios? Yeah, that's gonna be a real solid rock type for us. Okay, gym leader's in mine. We gotta get someone else on the squad. Litten Knight's game's over. Oh, he's in the trunk. Okay, gym leader's in mine. We gotta get someone else on our squad. Litten Knight's game's over. Alright. So the game actually crashed, so I had to reload it. And we encountered a Tradios. Go ahead and catch him and add him to the squad. A solid rock type. He's his own Pokemon against him, bro. Plus, I really like the moves in him, but. That did a little bit of damage. Easy. Let's get it, bro. Welcome to the squad. Dang, it lives around 100 million years as it hardens its skull. Nah, this guy's pretty hard. You don't want anyone to die. Deaths are permanent. And then Nuzzlock. Go ahead, save here. Get my game crashes again. Yes, Nurse Joy, heal me up, duh. So there's actually a cut again. I went back in the grass. I got myself a stuffle. Basically, he's just gonna be an HM slip. And also, when I was battling the stuffle, RxD died. Let's have a moment of silence for RxD. So tragic. RIP. You're living in the Hall of Fame. Always know your name. At least we got Stuffle to replace you. Guts is not a bad ability for Stuffle. Let's find each other a banish overall. Get the gym boy, bruh. We gotta battle. We gotta take that bag. Take the dub. Max defense, you can. Just going through the cage. Gonna speed it up. Politive, gonna take out these guys. Get some XP up. Dang, bruh. They jump from level 5 to like level 9. I mean, in diamond, it's just middle 6-7. Just want a bit of XP. Battle through, let's howl again. It's way better than arm thrust. Most as well, 15 times 5, best case scenario. And 675. Level 10 Trainio, this is twice as strong as RxD. But we can't replace you, bro. He's already in the Hall of Fame. We can't just have that Rick Fox build with the Tradioses. Especially because it's a while before they get any good moves, they're just stuck with headbutt. Starting off some XP. We want to taint this gym. smashed it. One of his Pokemon has Rock Smash. That's interesting. That kind of sucks for Litten, because we know he's not a dark type yet, he's just fire. You don't get a dark type until he's, I believe, first stage. Escape Rope, yeah, we're not gonna use the Escape Rope. Trying to get out a little bit of XP. That Zubat looks sick, bro. We don't wanna fight back to see shit. Plus they got flying type, we don't wanna kill stuff so fast like that. Radioses must be common out here. Also, I got a Stuffle because you rares, you don't. He has HP to tank and attack duos, okay. One shot, one kill. We have Brave attribute, which increases our attack even more, and decreases speed, which is fine. His base speed's pretty low anyways, we weren't really gonna outspeed anybody. Off and take on the gym. Just quick save, you don't want to have the game crash and lose your progress. Take out this Joey Rat-a-tat snap back looking ass. A Shellos. It's a ground type. Dang, that Mud Bomb did a little bit of damage. And then again, we're bulky in defense, not special defense. So the moves are really killing us right now. Oh, he tanked that. And we missed. Ko, why are you doing us like this? There we go. Dang, bro, he must have a top percentage Shellos. Yeah, we don't really need fake out. We're not going to be switching in and out a whole bunch. Plus, Stuffle's basically going to be our Asian slave. Rock Smash, Cut, Strength, Rock Climb. And those are all physical too, so as usual, beware, physical attacker. Ah, bro, you ready? We gonna take you out. Only those who can get past me can take on the gym leader. Bro, we could have went past you, the bridge. We just want to prove a point by taking you out and get your XP. Yeah, switching out. We don't want to go up against flying. Letting out. See, he needs pack 2. That would have been double damage against Beware or Stuffle. And we OS okay him because he's psychic and got a dark move. Mac cargo. I mean, it is a rock dive, but he had a Inatu, which is flying psychic. Why are you doing it on rock gym, bro? A level 9 Mac cargo. That shouldn't be legal. Are you forcing to a level like that? We gonna take all that money. You love? Take that, the gym, bro. Because it sounds like court. Oops. Lobster death. We only want to make sure it's out here. Especially if you just stay out with our butter for you, bro. Shit, you need to win it too. That probably would have killed Stoffel if he ain't so shallow. I need level 16. Shit, I got my phone. Graveler, your first actual rock guy, bro. You call yourself a rock chainer and we have one rock Pokemon. Hey, I'm giving you anything you can give on the ground. Hey, if I know you want, it is what it is. I really say don't do this way. vicinity, you can get a PS4 via that electrified Pokemon. Broski, where is your strats? How are you within you? Why are you trying to poison me like that?
Nah, same old lady.
So he knows he got poison power. He just makes that. I can't tell it. Damn. I'm pretty sure they have it where if you're poisoned, you lock your Pokemon will die, will faint. Faint's equivalent to dying in a Nuzzlock. So after the battle, we gotta just sprint to the center. The other end knows, but we don't wanna waste it. We just gotta keep our rhythm. Listen to the beat. You must wear the demon against my fighting type. You would have been better off defense scrolling. What is that sad? All you did was defense scroll and must score. Honestly, you had a better demon. You could have won if you had better strats. No, I don't need more when you ain't got no stalker right yet. When it comes to week 4, we probably would do that. That's too early right now. Any of us, hella money. And Lidding is all in. Damn, it was early. Let's give ourselves a tour, cat. Oh yeah. We're not gonna keep going. Even though I keep leveling my password. The stats are just too bad. You might die. You gotta get good stats ASAP. And get money, not pursuit. I'm gonna stop that switching. Get main pursuit and Gen 8. It's like that was too good. According to the Wii's, you have to give me a gym badge. Okay, whatever, bro. Just give me my badge. The rock smash and we got TM 76. Stealth rock. Okay, now we got stealth rock. We are really glitching out. We're just gonna feel off and save. We got part 2, going actually real fast. It's gonna be about it. Peace.